The question is, a boy was asked to multiply a certain number by 53. It is not a certain number by 53. A boy was asked to multiply a certain number by 53. He multiplied by 35 and got an answer which is less than the correct answer by 206. Find the number to be multiplied. A boy asked to multiply a certain number by 53. He multiplied by 35 and got an answer less than the correct answer by 1202. Find the number to be multiplied. It's a simple question on quantity application on numbers, on rules of numbers, whatever it is. Just a simple multiplication. And the difference is 1206. See, a boy, guy was asked to multiply it by 53. Let that number be x. So I have to find what is x. He was asked to multiply 53 into x. So what it was, he multiplied by 35. So minus, so he would have got 35x. Now he got a number less by, it means this minus this will be equal to 1206. This minus this will be equal to 1206. So what will happen is 18x will be equal to 1206, or x will be equal to 1206 divided by 18. Will be equal to 67. See, 18, 6 are 108, then 12, 126 is 7. So it will be 67. The answer is 67. X is 67. Subscribe to my channel. I will be adding questions every now and then.